All right. Hey, man, how y'all doing today? Hope y'all doing good, staying well, staying healthy, all that great stuff. And listen, man, we just got done reacting to Tim Thomas' best saves during the 2011 playoffs, man. You know what I mean? Y'all got to go check that out, man. That video had me going crazy, man. So crazy to the point where your boy's sweating, bro. Like, I'm sweating. Like I got to take a shower after this, bro. That's what we want. That's the type of stuff we want, man. If your boy not sweating after reacting to something, that says something, man. That says something. But if you got your boy sweating after reaction, that also says something too, man. You know what I mean? So y'all trying to get me out of my seat? Hey, I got out of my seat in that last one, bro. No cap. It was one save that had me go crazy, bro. That was insane. But yeah, that's the goal of these vids, to get me out of my seat, you know what I mean? Make me go crazy. Listen, we got this video right here. Niklas Kronwall, man. You know what I mean? It says right here, Kronwalled. Like, he just got Kronwalled. Man, if I say something around here, boy, hey, man, he's got Kronwall. They were like, what the heck does that mean? Listen, Niklas Kronwall, his compilation, one of the biggest hockey hitters ever. And we going to check it out. We going to see what y'all talking about, man. I've been seeing the comments. Y'all was talking about, react to this dude, Matt. We here now, y'all. Thank you for the growth, by the way. We growing every single day. I appreciate you. No cap, like I said, we on the road to 20K, man. I can't do it without y'all, man. I appreciate y'all, man. No cap, man. You know what I mean? Road to 20, then we gonna keep growing. Those who hasn't subscribed, listen, if you subscribe, you can always change your mind later. You can always unsubscribe if you want to. There's no hard feelings at all. Trust me. No hard feelings at all. I take none of this for granted. You know what I mean? No charges, no fees, no taxes. That's the benefits when you subscribe, by the way. I just want to lay all that out. You know what I mean? Zero, zero, zero. That's what you're paying for. You're paying for 0.00. Free 99, okay? It's free 99, right? And you get content like this, man. Come on, man. You're going to get one of the best reactions on the scene, man. No cap, man. Let's get straight into the video, though. Let's just get to it, man. Tribute to number 55. Oh, okay. Got it to the front of the goal. Okay, so he retired. Oh, snap. So there with Nurse got it to the front of the goal. Moving up is Kronwall. Big hit. Oh, he had that.
We'll take more of a look at it. It looks fairly clean from there. Shoulder to shoulder. No hit involved. We'll be back.
You know you hit hard when you fall down. When you hit someone and you fall down. I don't even think about the other dude. What the heck? Dang! Goodness gracious.
Now the question that they'll have, oh boy, he hit him in the head.
I saw that.
Wow. Looks like the arm got him in the face, and that's usually the kiss of death for a penalty or more. The question is, was...
In that play there, you're in a 4-on-4 situation, and that's who turns it over. There's Kronwall. Riley Smith on the receiving end.
Dang on.
Huge hit. Niklas Kronwall on Riley Smith. And there's...
Man throwing his whole body to these people, bro.
One of those, Pierre.
He's throwing his whole body into these people. Played with him. Look out.
You got Kronwall. As the crowd is chanting now.
Oh, sweet, bro. Yeah, gone. Dang! What the?
Years of the Anaheim Ducks. As soon as Niklas Kronwall was coming over to hit Kyle Palmieri, the bench all was yelling because...
Yo, this man flew this dude.
Niklas Kronwall starts skating, bro. Backwards, Rick.
At first, when I first saw him, I thought, okay, it's a little light hit. And then also, I see his body just flow to the... He just flew to the wall. Like, what the heck? Like, I didn't know that hit was that hard. Then I see the other angle. I'm like, oh, okay. I see it now. That's crazy. That caught me off guard. bang. Oh my gosh. Okay. All right.
Body blow.
Bro, this dude keep falling, bro.
You know what? McGinn got right up.
This dude keep falling these dudes, bro.
And I thought it touched. I saw it touch. Oh,
oh man. Oh,
God.
A man. A Kronwallian. Backskate the other way. And here comes Coyle. Watch Coyle avoids him and takes the worst of it. Boy, oh boy, that was short.
I've been noticing that. He been having like his back kind of facing them a little bit.
Into the side of the head of Charlie Coyle.
And you see Coyle's head down again. That's a young player coming up. They don't go at this kind of speed at the American Hockey League or at the junior or college level even. And you just don't have the reaction time. And Kronwall caught him.
In the traffic. Stepping up, Kronwall! Oh, a big hit.
That's
on
wrong.
Sergei Kostitsyn. Jack by Kronwall. Boom! We got Kronwall. We'll be back. Ahead now, it's Drew Miller bouncing one that goes around behind. Battled for by Holmstrom. And finesse back up the board. Oh. Here is a drive by White that is sent high by Crawford. Oh! There came Kronwall. Meanwhile,
came in the Kronwallian hit on Andrew Shaw. That's a clean hit, Eddie and Doc.
That wasn't too bad.
In the corner, stolen by Darren Helm. A quick hitter shut down by Niemi. Loose out in front. San Jose will survive. Kronwall with a big hit on Ryan Clough.
Dang.
And Logan Couture comes over on Nick Kronwall. And a penalty will be called on the retaliation. Helm.
Dang. Dang, okay. Okay, that's Niklas Kronwall right there, man. You know what I mean? Shout out to him. Shout out to him. Wow. Now, there was a couple of hits, though. That was crazy. That was crazy. Nothing that made me want to get out of my seat, though. You know what I mean? But they did have some hits where it was like, I'm good. That made me want to be like, I'm good, Mr. Kronwall. You know what I mean? I'm going to let you do you. You know what I mean? I don't want no smoke. You know what I mean? I don't want no smoke. You feel me? You feel me? But if I do got a problem with somebody, I'll let you know about that. You know what I mean? I'll let you know about that. You can Kronwall him. You know what I mean? But, yeah. That's going to do it right here. Let me know any recommendations in the comments that you may have for me. And, yeah. That's going to do it. Hope y'all stay well. Stay healthy. Stay blessed. Love you very much, man. Peace. I'm out. Woo!